Okay, my name is Captain Anne Venable, and my duty title here in Afghanistan is AFM's advisor. AFM stands for Armed Forces Academy of Medical Sciences, and that's for the ANA, or Afghan National Army. Sure, so what we've been doing for the past couple of days is we've been filming some lectures for what we are calling POI, or Point of Injury Care. These lessons cover hemorrhage, control, shock, airway, and tension pneumothorax. And the intent is to disseminate these lectures to all of the Corps so that all healthcare providers can view them. That's from physicians to nurses, physician assistants, combat medic, all the way down to CLS providers. It's important because what we've been told is that we have casualties being evacuated off the battlefield with tourniquets below the point of bleeding, actually making the bleeding worse. And so we estimate that we can prevent about 15% of the deaths that are occurring in the Afghan National Army just with some very basic education to the healthcare providers. They have some CLS individuals out in the regions. The purpose of these videos is mostly for a refresher, kind of if you don't use it, you lose it sort of thing. So we want them to view these videos at least once a year as a refresher.
As a refresher. So similar to the courses like how we do things back home.
Absolutely, similar to self-aid and buddy care for the Air Force or CLS for the Army. We're doing it here at the National Military Hospital in Kabul because this is where we have the AFMs, the Armed Forces Academy of Medical Sciences. This is where we have our best and brightest instructors, CLS instructors, combat medics, physicians. This is where we have the highest literacy level, so people are able to give these lectures and have the expertise.
و میتواند که کارهای از این عملی ساد و سرباز بسواد هم میتواند که از این استفاده کنه و بسواد هم و ما در آینده تصمیم داریم که تمام بخش اردو و پلیس
اگر مصدوم کمک شود شانسی زندگی خب به هر صورت نظر به بسیار زیاد این مصد نوشه نکنیم ما کوشش میکنیم و چارم افتاد یک خوندیزی
میدالش پس بیرون میکشیم وقتی نیدل بیرون
اینا که زدیم در این قسمت
سر چی مای سر مستقیم بالای جرح هم با می شکل سلای
گند است یا نیدیش اجازه بگیرید وقتی نیدل در زفر این زیاد است باید اثر انتون است باید ما